by fear has no higher or more enduring quality than peace by the sword. There can be no peace if the reign of law is to be replaced by a recurrent sanctification of sheer force. There can be no peace if national policy adopts as a deliberate instrument the threat of war.
But you're so dark, but I'm dark. Both is shit, lost is pain. Just turn in, you left that scar with your name on my grave. What is this? Raise it for it, cause you up like a dog, making for a bone. What to be? Are we lost? What to be? Welcome to hell. Lunacy, let the pain knock you.